peoples are free to govern themselves as they see fit and to achieve a decent and satisfying life. A just and lasting peace based on genuine agreement freely arrived at by equals. In the pursuit of these aims, people find themselves directly opposed by the United States and other like-minded nations, a regime with contrary aims and a totally different concept of life.
Poverty and tyranny